Praise the Lord. Odupala wa Olorun ori oke yi. Oruko mi ni Miss Omolara Oyerindi lati Olatunji number 9. Odupala wa Olorun ori oke tori Olorun gbadura. Ise daddy wa lati bi odun merin ni wala kan ti sele. To pe most of every month na ma lo si court lati bi 4 years. So what they say about to give final judgment. Pe ta ba ti wa guilty pe ile wa la ma fi di. Sugbon ni Upper Friday Oluwa gba gogo ogo. Won da ejo na de jare won de da ile na pada.
Amen. A woman is appreciating God for what God did in the life of the husband, that the husband has the case in the court for 4 years, and if he's found guilty of the offense, the house and everything has to go with it. Gated our father, and now he has been restored his house and everything. All what I've been taking from you shall be restored today in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Oruko mi ni Mrs. Alimot mo Oluwa Funmilayo mo dupe lowo Olorun lati oke sagun pe Olorun je kin wa bi bayi ni aro yi o sele ni nkan bi ago mewa ile ana mo dupe fun Olorun ori oke yi ba se mo ye pale mo bi ti mo tin taja dadi wa wa gbe wa en to ba mo ori oke to wa ni bi eyin fence loke sagun yen ba se fe gbe enu le ori oke bi geregere ori oke kedere ta ba ti gbe enu le a ma ma wo dro aboru lokan ba se fe gbe enu lori oke yen kini kokon jabo mo na ki lo nsele mo na jesu se tori po ti ba wa oko yi oko mi wa na ya jesu se o ti bere ki le ri mo ni ah mi o ri nkan kan ko ti soro yen jale bi moto se nlo gi ni mo na ki lo de jade wa o ni break ti fail o break ti fail o moto yen face odo yen ni to nlo gidi awon to wa ni bi ojo na won belugbe ni mo wa n pariwo eje jesu emi ata awon mo mi meja to ko mi nkan la wa ni moto mo wa n pariwo eje jesu bo se ku die ko bo si bi sale odo yen ona ko de wa bayen to ba lo ke sagu ati mo bi ti mo juwe yen o kon iya si be to ba je pe obirin lo pade lojiji be yen o ma pa yan lana be ti mo dupe lo olorun pe okunrin to pade ba okunrin yen be lugbo ni bo se be lugbo bayi moto yen ko duro le kan na ni bawo yan se yabo wa ni bo se wo ko mi bo le won ba fe bere si ninu oko mi mo ni kilode won lo fe pa yan re buruku lo ba wa mo ni ko n se re break ni mo dupe lowo olorun because igba ta dele oko mi ni ya Samuel o ni ka ni pe big break yen se n ja lo ki aya ohun ja tabi ki ara ohun gbon olohun ma wo sinu koto yen straight o ni sugbon se ohun dupe lowo olorun pe olorun control lati ri bi yi owo sibi to ohun iwo mo dupe lowo olorun to ye ki ri ojo to ye ki n padanu omo.
Amen. Amen. A ni ku tebi tebi. She's saying God for what God did in her life yesterday, that she the husband came to pick her at the shop. By the time they ascend the hill, descending the hill, you are facing a big river. That is Aboru River. But to God be the glory, he just have a sign and start saying, thank you, Jesus. And the husband was making mockery of her. Just thank you, Jesus, again. What did you see? Oh, tell us. So what vision? But unexpectedly, the break just failed. But to God be the glory, God saved the whole family and the other people, passerby, from being having accident, and he was not implicated.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Mo dupe lowo Olorun alaye. Oba to oruko mi ni Elu Maro Aderonke lati Ayobo. Mo wa sibi last 3 Thursday now. Igba ti mo wa yen mo pray mo gbadura pe Olorun mo tin bi mo ti pe obotele mo fe ko fi se iyanu ki iyanu yen yato ko yato si ta awon ateyin wa so igba to lo ma se iyanu lo fi se ati igba ti mo tin bi mo mi bi mo sinu le ri mo pray pe ko Olorun ya mi lenu Olorun wa se ohun iyanu ninu aye mi o ya mi lenu inu ile mo bi mo yi si pelu irorun ti o si stress kankan. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Our mom is appreciating God for what God did in her life, that she has been being a child of mother for long. But in this case, he prayed to God that he needs a miracle. And she has never delivered herself safely at home. But this time, God delivered her safely at home. The baby is alive and the mother is alive. Every of our pregnant women shall deliver safely.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Bumi Sobola. Testimony mi gungan. Mo ko ma se hotel lati lo paja. Landlord mi lo introduce mi si ibi bayi. So lati jo ti mo tin de mo ti wa si bi tele mo fe le ma toro je but lati jo ti mo ti pese le ijo yi mi toro je mi toro mu oko mi o pari ise kan ko to ri mi nkan ta ti expect pe atele se for 10 years in fact olorun ti bere ise le lori ni osu yi mo de dupe npe lagbara olorun ma pe awon omo mi mejeje omo wa ni general hospital Oki Odo doctor omo mi mo no red nurse ni hospital na musimo mo de gba lajo mo ti ko won de bi bi ni pa omi alayo awon omo yen won gbona lataro daleri tin ba ti fin won lara ara won ya mi nowo mo gba drip omi alayo ni drip ton gba ohun la bere ton gba mo ti pe po lowo je kin so mo nu Jesu o se o
amen so se inu ile ti e na e sure our mom is having to go over herself and the family that since our landlord introduced her to this mountain that she has been all ramification blessing that she begs before she comes here but now they become a giver. It shall be more than that. I say more than that shall be your portion. And also I share God that over the children that at Okedo General Hospital he has been a regular customer that the doctors know her. They know the children, even he has nurses as the friend. Our attitude daily, you can see. But now, prayer water has become the drip of these children. No more sickness, no more infirmity. What about you? Has he done it in your life? And a writer too is also appreciate God over herself and the family. You appreciate God over the marital status of the family. But God has settled all the cases of the family. And she's asking God for this. What about a lot of food? Ore tulu ashe ninu aye won ati dile won pe Oluwa o mu ki idarudapo ko wonu ebi awon mo o fa won ni ebi alayo ebi kini ti e na ebi alayo